which means that any organism with sufficient mass and cognitive capability is a potential vector. Is something wrong?
No, nothing.
Splendid, shall we? Unfortunately, my usefulness to this particular...
Look out! We can't let the monitor activate Halo. We have to stop him. We have to destroy Halo. According to my analysis of the available data, I believe the best course of action is somewhat... An explosion of sufficient size will help destabilize the ring, and will cut through a number of primary systems. We need to trigger a detonation on a large scale, however. The starship's fusion reactors going critical would do the job. I'm going to search what's left of the Covenant battlenet, see if I can locate the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. If the ship's fusion reactors are still relatively intact, we can use them to destroy Halo. Halo's final weapon without the index. The machinery in these cannons are Halo's primary firing mechanisms. They consist of three phase pulse generators that amplify Halo's signal and allow it to fire deep into space. The power levels are enormous, and then you can begin to calculate the pulse's range. So, if we damage or destroy these generators, the monitor will need to repair them before Halo can be used. That should buy us some time. Marking the location of the nearest pulse generator with a nav point, we need to move in and neutralize the device. Get moving. The nav point marks our target. That's the pulse generator. Objective accomplished. The pulse generator has overloaded. Scanning. The second pulse generator is located in the adjacent canyon. The generator's central core is offline. Well done. Move out and I'll mark the target with a nav point when we get closer. Second pulse generator is located in the adjacent canyon. Move out and I'll mark the target with a nav point when we get closer. Head through that door. That's the way to the next canyon. take care of the next pulse generator.
Thank you.
generator overloaded. One more to go. I've located the Pillar of Autumn. Down 1,200 kilometers up. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have fail-safes even I can't override without authorization from the captain. We'll need to find him, or his neural implants, to start the fusion core detonation. One target remaining. Let's take care of the final pulse generator. Next section of canyon. The final pulse generator we need to destroy is through there.
Thank you.
get out of here.
Let's find a ride and get to the captain.
No, that'll take too long.
You have a better idea?
There's a teleportation grid that runs throughout Halo. That's how the monitor moves about so quickly. I learned how to tap into the grid when I was in the control center. Unfortunately, each jump requires a rather consequential expenditure of energy. The Covenant network is absolute chaos. From what...